here we have our final Cloister Trials, which is in the mighty Zanarkand ruins. What we gotta do is we gotta step on lit up tiles. So you get an image. Basically, you wanna just activate all those images. Problem with it is, if you step on one that's not on there, or you step on an extra one, you gotta do it all again. As you see, I hit all the correct shapes, and now we start our next process. Many more of those floor tiles. You see a much bigger floor. And you see that little TV screen, just the top left corner. That's going to show up our new shapes when we push these pedestals in. And that's what we're shooting for. So we go into that room. And we start activating them. Like I said, you can't have duplicates, otherwise it makes you start over. I just need the one green. So that one, we've got the little emblem on the platform there. As you can see, we got to fill in all six of them to reach our next destination. I'm guessing those are supposed to represent shapes, the symbols that are going to be created on the platform? I'm not totally sure. I think it's only six red ones, so we gotta hunt them all down. That's not right. As you can see, they all went out, so we'll do it all again. I'm making it look easy at the moment, but in all reality, I'm cheating. I have it all mapped out in front of me so that I can actually get this done in a reasonable time for the video. Otherwise, you essentially have to memorize what each floor tile is. They won't change, thankfully, so. The one with the recess, we leave it for now because, well, I'll show you why later. But you see right there, there's two spheres right on each side of the little TV. And that's what you gotta use for the recess. Another recessed one on the other side. Yeah. fortress. Seeing all these shapes. Except the red ones. But even those, you got white ones there in the form of a box. Move along to the next one. Nothing there. Yep, it does take the shape of the symbol. Is I gotta take one of those spheres, put it on one of those two recesses. You see that blue one? It's going right to the TV, if you can see that line. So I believe I gotta take the Kilika sphere here. Darkens the room, but the TV's still functional. Which is what we want. Fifty-fifty chance I picked the right one. I guess it didn't matter. She means I was thinking I had another one. Enter the abyss. And that's the final Cloister Trials. Hope they all helped for you.